We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
What's going on, guys? We're back with another video
from the Third Shock Army. Today, we lay away to the German line, push forward to the plane station. Dimitri, ready the flamethrower. Good. Now take a closer look at those rats on the horizon. They will be the first to fall in this game. Push the heat southwest.
Easy money, dog. This is literal. It's literal lit. Okay, bro. Let me stop playing, bro. Yeah. What you gonna do, bro? What you gonna do? My tank is better than yours. What are you gonna do? Yeah, that's right. You can't do anything about it, bro.
Spread the head! push forward to the train station! German armor! Spread ahead! There! We will prepare for the final push to the train station!
Guys like this tank gameplay, bro? Do you guys like this tank gameplay? Oh, burn them all, man. You know what? I can just do this. I can just peek like this, right? Come on, are you not dead yet? Okay, finally.
Enemy tanks! Turn right!
Ooh-wee!
Fire now!
Never-ending tank cycle. Can I just run through this? No? Come on, you tell me you can't run over a stop sign. Okay, buddy. So I can't run over a stop sign. Alright, man. Alright. I see how it is.
Fortune smiles on us! In Berlin,
The Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko, I saw this man cheat death time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.